Hey, nice parking job, asshole.
So today we had a change. We're at a different property. Actually, not too far down the road, but it's a bigger property. More woods, not too many houses around, so that could be a plus. And we're in a barn today, not a tree stand, so let's hope we have some luck today.
BBD, baby.
Oh, yeah.
She is pretty big.
I hit her right there.
Got your buck, and now you got your doe.
Sir.
Wish I was walking my stand and just shot one.
Right there. Of course, the rain started.
I think it's gonna get bad. Good job, Khalib.
Thanks. Jeez.
Two. Two.
I'm just retarded. Running.
Procedure.
Procedure.
How you do it?
Right. Let's see, Caleb.
You set it on the mature buck setting. Get the gun and you fight.
Good thing we got the gun.
Huh?
It's a good thing we got the gun.
Okay, stand there, Caleb.
Cut my dick.
That's where you gotta be careful. Don't want to nick the gut or nothing. You'd be in trouble.
You ain't got guts.
Good job, Caleb.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
And that's a wrap, boys.
And we're back.
And we're going back. It's about 2 o'clock. Caleb killed a doe this morning, and I'm going to try to kill me a buck. I already killed my doe. Well, hopefully, we can get her done this evening. See y'all then.
One eternity later.
Down, baby. Right, we were just walking through here. I don't know. Had the wind in our favor. It's real wet out. Took a walk pretty quiet. Stuck up on that 3 doe. 40 yard shot. Go check her out.
We actually did that. I cannot believe we actually stalked one.
First deer I killed was me and DJ stalking. On the ground, baby. Got a doe down. Hey, bud. Bull County boys getting in shape. I don't know.
Caleb's getting bucking a doe already, so he had another doe tag and walked up on her. And he took about a 40 yard shot and dropped her right where she stood. So, another doe tag. Good job.
Got one more to fill, boys and girls.
More meat in the freezer, one more doe to go. He's tagged out. I killed one doe and that was about it, but I still got what, 2 more doe and a buck? Which that's kind of what I'm after right now. I already have the meat I want. I just kind of want a buck now to go along with it.
When I shot.
Yeah, they went that way. There was some with her that we didn't even see that they took off that way.
They probably didn't run too far. So
we might chase after them, or we still got a little bit more hunting to do and see if I can't get a buck or something. But good job. Another fist bump.
Stay tuned.
Oh, it smells terrible.
are you that, is your stomach seriously that sensitive?
Oh, shit. That smells horrible.
I know it does. All right, well, we got it all skinned, gutted, and quartered up. We kind of got a little innovative and wrapped it up, all the meats up in that pelt. So we tied it up in like kind of a bag because we didn't have any game bags. He's tying that to his backpack now, and then we're going to haul her out of here. Got her all called in, and then walk out. And that's about it. Good job, Caleb.
Thank you, sir.
Deuces.